Well, it's the closest I'm ever going to get to a sea lion, and he's a bit upside down, and I'm not going to touch it. But there he is. I'm going to assume his eyes are gone.